Watch what this semi truck does. Is this illegal or legal?
They charge you a lot.
I sure do hope the
they put their name in Marina, and we put ours in my lower back. So naturally, when they announced they'd be raising their prices, we decided to deflate our prices due to not hating you.
Come on, dude. There is no way that's legal.
So we'll announce with
come on. That was a completely ridiculous move, first of all.